Father,
I'm in your presence.
I'm in your presence.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I come to you.
I come to you.
I humble myself. And I realize. That I'm a sinner.
I'm a sinner.
I make a lot of mistakes. I'd like to confess now. I need you. More than anything else. I realize.
That you are only risen Savior.
And you pay for me.
On the cross of Calvary.
The supreme price. And you lost all your blood. That's for me.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
As you watch the following video, you will see the anointing of the Lord touching this woman even in the midst of the congregation. As the demons begin to expose themselves, for demons cannot stand in the presence of Almighty God.
Fire.
Oh!
What? What you did to her?
Huh?
I want to kill her.
Who are you?
I don't want her to leave.
How many is your child?
Combien vous êtes?
Je suis sa maman.
I am her mother.
Oh, her mother. You must move from this body.
Tu dois sortir de ce corps.
Jamais.
Never.
Jamais, vous ne pouvez rien.
Never.
Jamais.
Never.
Jamais.
Never.
In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Fire!
What?
Out! Out in the mighty name of Jesus!
Out!
I'm not gonna leave her.
Out! Yes, Jesus is the creator of this body.
Jesus is son créateur.
Go back to the darkness that you belong.
Je veux pas quitter.
Yes.
Va aux ténèbres.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Appartient.
Au nom de Jésus,
fire.
Le feu,
fire.
Le
fire.
Feu,
fire. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus, le
fire
feu.
Fire all over the body. Whatever you are, demons, out of this body.
Le feu.
Out.
Sort.
Out. Out.
Sort.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Jesus, thank you.
The poison again.
C'est du poison.
Hey, bring out all the poison, okay? Jesus is going to send you free today. Come out, that's the poison, okay?
Jésus va vous libérer aujourd'hui et tout le poison il va sortir.
Satan. How you feel? You're good? I know. Listen, where are you from?
From Cardiff.
Okay, listen.
She's from Ivory Coast.
Ivory Coast. Okay. Where do you live?
Brooklyn.
In Brooklyn. Why do you live in the shelter? Whole life story. Oh, Jesus, tell me. Don't worry. Yeah, parle français, you know?
J'étais venu au mariage de mon fils.
I came for my son's marriage to the United States.
Et juste après le mariage, je crois, un mois après, elle ne voulait plus que je reste avec.
And after my son's marriage, after a month, his wife didn't want me to stay with them anymore.
Okay. C'est la raison.
And that's why I live in a shelter right now.
And she gets only $20 in the morning?
Vous avez seulement 20 dollars pour venir ici?
Oui, c'est ce que j'avais.
Yes, this is what I had, only $20.
And she pays the train to come, eh?
Vous avez payé le transport pour venir ici?
Oh, oui, mais l'argent...
Yes.
We'll give the money back, don't worry. But I want to ask her, how she feel now?
Comment vous vous sentez maintenant?
Je me sens bien.
Very good.
Oh, she feels good.
Yes.
I'm happy that you feel good.
Oui, dans le Seigneur, oui.
Merci beaucoup, madame.
After hearing how this woman had great faith to travel from a homeless shelter to the prayer line with her last $20, believing that the Lord was going to touch her, he was touched with compassion and took up a love offering to give to her. Let us watch as she exalts the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah, Jesus! I love you! Hallelujah, Jesus!
A few days after receiving prayer, she called to give the following phone testimony. Thank you, Pastor John, and the ministry for the love offering. I have never heard of a ministry to give people in need money in this manner. I am so very grateful. I have been tormented all my life from a spirit of witchcraft that I inherited from my mother. Since you prayed for me, Pastor John, I am sleeping very well. I don't see dead people in my dreams anymore. I feel better, I am happier, and I believe God is going to change the circumstances of my life.